Watson. We know it's you. APB describes a naked subject guy playing a piano made of studs. Come on, man. Smells like we got the wrong guy.
Hey y'all, we're gonna get started here shortly. Gonna wait a few more minutes while I get things set up in the whole computer night. I'm gonna play a different character tonight. I think I'm gonna play
All
her.
The world on one arrow.
I normally do the other guy, but I've been playing him for the last couple of days, so I'm gonna try something different this time. Also trying to build my loot so I can get some more heroes. So I gotta play some more heroes. I just remembered there was a few heroes that I did not play as of yet. And I'm probably gonna try to play it tonight. Initially put out that I'll be playing at 10 o'clock, so I'm probably gonna play through that time. So in lieu of all of that, let's see. They've got some pretty good champions tonight. Let's see if they can play them. Alright. It's loading. Got some water too. Alright, yeah. a couple of brawlers in here. Longshot people. Cool. Oh, I saw the thing online on Facebook. League of Legends San Diego, GameSync, putting together teams. So if you're in the San Diego area, definitely check out GameSync and you can get yourself in a team, possibly even go pro, be one of the top echelon, as it were. That's what I'm eventually gonna try. Alright, so this is the one I'm gonna go for. And that one. So it'll be this one first. Attack damage. Attack speed. So I'll probably do this one and know that. Alright.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I always like locking my camera in on my hero.
I always take the high ground. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Let's see, let's go with this one first. I always get confused because I'm used to coming from the other side. So I think this is the bottom for the other side, if I'm not mistaken.
Stronger. Minions have spawned.
Oh man, I forgot to do this one. I should have chose this one. An arrow. I'm not sure what these flowers are supposed to be. Pretty good, alright. Pretty much a stalemate right now. Saw that coming. I tried to put my shoes up, but it slowed me down. I didn't have nothing to break it with. Alright, so that's not bad. Not bad for a first. Alright, I'm gonna play with her twice probably, and then might play with my other number one guy. I boosted him to level 3, I think. Try to get her. I think I got her at the number 1. I'm gonna try to see if I can get her at the number 2. Hopefully.
Let's fly. Now.
Stay away from these flowers. That's what was attacking me, and I didn't realize that. Thing I don't like about her, it takes her thing so long to cool down by the time. Alright, I should have enough for that first one. Not what I was looking for. There it is. What I was looking for right there.
I do my best work from afar.
Hey y'all, be sure to check out the JB&I Show Patreon page. Give us your support, we can definitely use it. And we're going to be coming up with another video this month. And also, almost there.
An enemy has been slain.
Gotta make sure we don't lose no ground here. Gotta keep him on their back heel, so to say. And now, right now, I don't have nothing. I can't even shoot right now.